Yeah, well, let's go down. Portland, Alaska, or Seattle, Alaska. 1282, we just did pressures. We're declaring emergency. We need to descend down to 10,000.
Alaska
42,
Roger.
Descending to 10,000 and 11,000.
Major emergency
and touching. We just depressurized. Descending to 10,000, and we need to return back to Portland. 3023 flight permit heading to Alaska 1282. And Portland, Seattle, Alaska 1282. We need to return back to Portland if we can get one. Yes, we need a desert. We've declared an emergency. And we have 177 passengers on board, and we have our fuel is 18,900.
Good afternoon.
You
still have information zero?
Yeah, we do have information zero. We'd like to get lower if possible.
1282,
just going to maintain 7,000. Just going to maintain 7,000, Alaska
1282. Alaska 1282, did you declare an emergency or just need to return to the...
Yes, we are emergency, we are depressurized, we do need to return back to, we have 177 passengers, fuel is 18,800. And Portland, Alaska 1282, we are ready for the approach and we'd like to do the approach.
Alaska 1282, can you get down from there or you want to give you a box around to get down?
We can get down Alaska 1282.
Alaska 1282, no problem if I clear you from there. It looks like you're on a look like it.
Clear for the approach, Alaska 1282.
Alaska 1282, you're over Hitcher, clear to Alaska 22, left approach.
Clear to Alaska 22, left approach, Alaska 1282.
That was coming in a little bit unreadable, very quiet, Funk Truck 85. The only information we have is a pressurization issue, and 177 passengers, 18,900 pounds of fuel, and as of right now, we do not know the intentions of the aircraft.